Friends, here if you want to find out the places on the globe, what is the source to us? Can you say now? One of the source and one of the important source to us in our hand, that is latitudes and longitudes. With the help of latitudes and the longitudes, we can find out and the location of any place on the globe, either India or America or any country in the world. Now we are going to discuss the most important topic in the Indian geography or in the world geography, latitudes and longitudes. Clearly, in this class we are going to learn what are they, latitudes and longitudes. Latitudes and longitudes are imaginary lines. Latitudes and longitudes are imaginary lines. These latitudes and longitudes are an imaginary lines. No, the latitudes word derived from the latitudo, a Latin word. It derived from a Latin word, latitudo. Longitudo word derived from the Latin word, longitudo. Okay, this is the difference between the latitude and longitude. And the latitudes and the longitudes are imaginary lines. The latitudes and longitudes are imaginary lines. Means there are no actual lines on the globe or earth. Just to locate the places on the globe, it was prepared by the people or the geologist here. Now first we are going to discuss about latitudes on the globe. Now first we are going to discuss the latitudes on the globe. Generally, the horizontal lines on the globe are called as a latitudes. Generally, the horizontal lines on the globe are called as a latitudes. Actually, latitudes are circles. Latitudes are circles. Why these are circles? If you see that they are around to the globe. They are around to the globe. So, these are called as a circles. And what are the important latitudes on the globe? So these are the important latitudes on the globe. How many? The 7 important latitudes on the globe. What are they? The first one is 90 degrees NP, North Pole. 66.5 degrees N, Arctic Circle. And 23.5 degrees N, Tropic of Cancer. And 0 degrees an equator. Why it is called as equator? It dividing the earth into or globe into two equal halves. Due to that it called as an equator. And it is 23.5 degrees S, Tropic of Capricorn. Tropic of Capricorn. And it is 66.5 degrees S, Antarctic Circle. Antarctic Circle. And this is 90 degrees SP, South Pole. Generally the latitudes and longitudes are measuring and locating with a degrees, minutes and seconds. So if we see clearly about these latitudes, again the 0 degrees equator, it dividing the earth into two equal halves. And that next one is 23.5 degrees N, Tropic of Cancer. 66.5 degrees N, Arctic Circle. 90 degrees NP, North Pole. 23.5 degrees S, Tropic of Capricorn. 66.5 degrees S, Antarctic Circle. 90 degrees SP, SP means South Pole. Here S means South, here S means South, here the N means North, here N means North, here also N means North. Sir, why they divided like this? To identify the globe parts easily as a North and South, they divided. You know that we have the 4 important directions. What are they? North, South, East and West. Which is showing the northern part of the globe? It is North, and south. And which is about to the equator, it called here as a northern hemisphere and it is a southern hemisphere. And what is the use of latitudes and longitudes? To know about the exact place on the globe, these latitudes are useful to us. And these latitudes are circles. Why it, what is the reason to call as the circles? Because they are around to the earth. Due to this reason, these are called as a circles. And then if you want to discuss next one more, they are longitudes. Next, longitudes. How many longitudes are there on the earth? The 360 longitudes. Longitudes are 360. How many latitudes are there? 180. 180 means in the northern hemisphere 90, in the southern hemisphere 90. Total 180 latitudes are there. If he wants to come and if you want to discuss about the longitudes, these are semicircles. These are also imaginary lines on the globe called as a latitudes and longitudes. These are here semicircles. And here the one line is passing from the center of the globe. No, it called as a equator. It is a horizontal line. At the same time, vertical lines also going from here. It is 0 degrees meridian, or the it is also known as 180 degrees eastern and western meridian. Okay, it is called as a eastern 180 degrees eastern or the western longitude. Okay, now how many longitudes are there? Total 360 longitudes are there. These from here to here means here to here, eastern longitudes are 180 and western longitudes are 180. Total 360 longitudes are there on the globe. And what is the uses of globe? We discuss now with the help of the latitudes and longitudes, we can identify the places easily. We can locate the places easily. Can we locate the place of our India? And can you guess the latitudes and longitudinal extension of India on the globe? Now we can see the latitude and longitudinal extension of globe on India. Here you see our India is located here. So is it India located in the northern hemisphere or southern hemisphere? I am asking a question to you. Is India located in the northern hemisphere or southern hemisphere? You know, we discuss which is about to the equator, it is a northern hemisphere. So our India is in the northern hemisphere. Then one more question to you. Is India in the northern hemisphere or eastern hemisphere? Then what is your answer? Our India is located in the north and the eastern hemisphere. How it is? If you see from the equator, our India is in the northern hemisphere. If you see from the Greenwich Mean Time, it is from the eastern hemisphere. So our India is situated between the 8 degrees 4 minutes N to 37 degrees 6 minutes N. Okay, northern latitudes, and as well as 68 degrees 7 minutes to 97 degrees 25 minutes eastern longitudes. What is the location of India on the globe? Means 8 degrees 4 minutes N to 37 degrees 6 minutes N to 68 degrees 7 eastern longitude to 97 degrees 25 minutes eastern longitude. So it is the exact location of India on the globe. So we can identify the places, any place, with the help of the latitudes and the longitudes we can locate on the globe. So these are the uses of latitudes and the longitudes on the globe. Now I am repeating here. How many latitudes are there? 180 latitudes. How many longitudes are there? 360 longitudes are there. And horizontal lines on the globe called as latitudes, these are called as a circles. And important latitudes on the globe are the equator, Tropic of Cancer, Tropic of Capricorn, Arctic Circle, Antarctic Circle, 90 degrees NP, North Pole, 90 degrees SP, South Pole. If it comes to the longitudes, the Greenwich Mean Time is the meridian time. Means it is taking as a standard time in the world. Okay, we can take taking as a standard time with the help of longitudes. Our India also took a standard time from our India. It called as a Indian standard time. It is going from Allahabad in Uttar Pradesh. So this is the information related to latitudes and longitudes.